along with Dana Stocky, who's also going to be playing in the NSIC with Bemidji State. So all those players will play against each other in the NSIC with Bemidji State. So all those players will play against each other.